Most of the Mr. Men and Little Misses enjoy collecting interesting things, even if others don't always understand why. A collection says something about its collector, though sometimes a collection is started simply because it's useful.
Yes, Mr. Grumpy?
Hello, Miss Calamity. Exciting news. You are the grand prize winner in the Dilly Dale sweepstakes. You win a collection of extremely breakable glass animals.
Oh, I'm so lucky! Wait, did you say extremely breakable glass animals?
Don't make me repeat myself. I am in no mood. Oh, where do you want them?
Well, I'm not sure that I do. I mean, what am I gonna do with a house full of extremely breakable glass animals?
Start your own zoo.
My goodness! Extremely breakable glass animals! Every way you look!
That's why they call it a collection. A sign here.
Yo, Miss Calamity! Hey, what's with all the animals?
I won them! In a sweepstakes!
Nice.
Oh, I really shouldn't have these around.
Well, I could take a couple off your hands. I kind of like that hippo. And that gorilla.
Be my guest!
Yoo-hoo, Miss Calamity. I heard about your grand prize. What beautiful glass animals. These must be extremely breakable. Huh? Did I say breakable? I meant valuable. Woo-hoo.
Mr. Bounce, how would you like this collection of animals?
Oh, I couldn't possibly take your prize. Well, maybe just one. I will take the extremely breakable giraffe.
Perfect! Let me get it for you.
Hello. Goodbye.
Oh, Pickles.
There's been a mistake, Miss Calamity. You weren't the winner of the extremely breakable glass animal collection.
Oh, dear. I hope you don't want them back.
No, but exciting news. You are the second prize winner in the Dilly Dale sweepstakes, and here is your very own collection of tree frogs.
But I don't like frogs! Oh, what a calamity!
To Good Morning Dilly Dale. Today we have some guests whose wonderful collections were collected collectively.
Which is why they're called collectors.
Exactly. Mr. Scatterbrain, why don't you start?
Certainly. I have this very nice coil of rope. A pineapple, a purple tennis ball.
I don't understand the connection in that collection.
Oh, and this piece of taffy. That is not a collection.
You pea brain.
But it's peppermint taffy.
Well, what Mr. Rude means is a collection is usually made up of things that have something in common.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so?
Where did he go?
So does that mean my drawer full of hair ribbons is a collection?
I suppose it does.
How about my closet full of shoes?
That would be a collection, too.
How about my lawn full of grass?
Say, Mr. Lazy, what do you have for us today?
I collect remote controls which make my life easier. This one opens the refrigerator.
My, it's dark in this refrigerator.
This one pulls up my socks.
I brought my collection! Here's Myrna, Fritz, and Fifi!
Three monkeys! Ha ha ha! Wonderful! You do have a collection after all!
My remote controls.
They call that a collection?
I'll show them a real collection. A collection of whoopee cushions. Sometimes I just can't help myself.
Thank you, Myrna, Fritz, Fifi. Let's all sit down.
For once, that was not me.
Well, that's all the time we have. We'll see you next time on
Good Morning Dilly Dale. collection I like better than a bird's eye view. So share your collections. You'll be glad when you do. Meeting of the Collection Club, a chance for friends to come together and share their collections with one another.
Miss Helpful, do you mean to tell me our club has just 3 members?
Well, it is only our first meeting. I'm sure everyone will want to join once they hear how fun it is. Mr. Persnickety, why don't you start?
Very well. This is my very first vacuum cleaner. Excellent with dust and dog hair. Not that I would allow a dog in the house. Now, this vacuum cleaner is 100 years old, back when things were filthy. It still works. And finally, the jewel of my collection, the Turbo Tornado!
Those sneakers were just getting good and stinky.
Well, now that's what I call a vacuum.
Isn't it amazing? It's nice to know people still appreciate the finer things in life.
How about you, Mr. Messy? Show us your collection.
I thought you'd never ask. This is my collection of pizza crust.
I think I'm going to faint.
Woo-wee, some of those look pretty old.
They are. This one here is 10 years old.
Old? Stale pizza crusts?
Yeah, and best of all, no 2 crusts are alike.
Fascinating.
This was a pesto pizza. This one came from an extra cheese and olive. This one was an anchovy, but I ate it anyway.
Rotting food is not a collection. It's garbage.
Oh, I got other collections too.
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, a pile of stinky socks.
Wow, now that is a collection.
I know, you've got your feet smell, your cheesy feet smell, your rotten eggs feet smell. Oh wait, I almost forgot my other collection.
A collection of dirt?
How'd you know?
That's it, Mr. Messy. This is disgusting. I can't allow you to dirty Miss Helpful's house any further.
Oh, it's all right.
Please, Miss Helpful, if we're ever going to teach Mr. Messy, we have to remain firm. I will have this cleaned up immediately.
But those are my collections!
I'm sorry, Mr. Messy, but filth does not count as a collection. Perhaps you should consider collecting brooms, sponges, soap!
That's crazy talk, Mr. P!
Mr. Persnickety?
Not now, Miss Helpful! Do tell me you own soap!
Oh, I have soap! Somewhere!
But Mr. Persnickety!
What do you mean, somewhere?
I know I have some! It's with my sponge! I just don't know where they are right now!
She's got a broom! Well, I'd say this first meeting of the Collection Club was a hit!
That's what I'm talking about!
Mr. Nervous here, and you stumbled upon a strange land where the sun burns hotter than 1,000 suns. No sign of life yet, friendly or otherwise. I'm in a land of giants. How did this happen? Slowly. Easy does it. No! The giants have set a trap! The paper clip! Oh, these giants are clever! I have made it to the pencil. Oh no! What if the giants need to write something? That's it. This is the end. Safe now.
How do you like my dollhouse furniture, Mr. Nervous? I just got this new chair. Isn't it the cutest? I just love collecting miniature furniture. Have you seen the teeny stapler? It really works. Let me show you.
Giant scary staple monster! Oh, no, no, no!
Once you start collecting something, it can be difficult to stop. But that's what makes life exciting. And brings friends even closer together.